in honor of a high school star athlete who lost his life in a wreck over the weekend.
The women and men's basketball teams at Woodmont High tonight remember Justin Oliver in a very visual way. WYFF News 4's Liz Lohuis with our report tonight from Greenville County.
All Woodmont students got in free tonight so they could honor their fellow classmate. There was a sea of blue, his favorite color, and many wore his number. If students were in mourning tonight at Woodmont High School, you wouldn't know it. This match was more of a celebration. It's what Justin's mom and dad say he would have wanted.
This is not a loss. This is a game. Because we know one day we'll see him again.
Players wore his number, 33, and sported wristbands with his initials.
I can tell the difference in their attitude tonight. They're playing for him.
Yes.
They all played for him.
They have never played like this before.
Justin's family say they needed this game tonight.
That was my cousin. That was my brother. So, camp. This is hard. It's just hard walking through the hallways and not seeing them and saying what's up. We're seeing them in practice.
Athletes use their pain to play harder.
I can't really describe the feeling. Really, it's just like a pit in your stomach that you gotta get it out.
A game, the greatest way to pay tribute to Justin.
Best way to honor him, just like use his life as an example of our own, you know? Like, don't regret anything, always be confident in yourself, play as hard as you can all the time.
Classmates are also showing support for Julius Jones, who was seriously hurt in the wreck. He's had at least two surgeries and is still in the hospital tonight. Loving hard and playing hard. That is just the Woodmont way. Liz Lohuis, WYFF News 4 in Greenville County.